What makes ice cream taste so good? We're going to use physics to find out. I'm Mitch from CSIRO. Let's go make some ice cream.
The first thing we're going to do is start with the basic parts. We're going to take some cream, and you can decide how much ice cream you want to make, but the basic ratio is to put two parts cream to one part milk. And as long as you get that sort of ratio right, then the consistency of the ice cream will turn out pretty well. Of course, you need to make it taste nice, not just like cream and milk. So you can choose what flavors you add. You can add some chocolate, some other things. I'm going to put some chocolatey flavor in there, mix it around a little bit. I'm going to add a dash of vanilla. And of course, you need to add some sugar to make it sweet. Because the interesting thing about how your tongue receives and perceives taste is that the temperature at which you taste things is very important. You see, at greater temperatures in your mouth, you're able to perceive tastes much more easily. So when ice cream is frozen, you might have noticed that the taste doesn't come out as much. So the best way to taste ice cream is just at that right temperature where it's melting on your tongue. Put a marble into the mixing container, because another thing that's important to the consistency of ice cream is that it's nice and aerated with little air bubbles in through it. Now, the other thing we need to do is make it cold. So normally you would put it in an ice cream maker that churns it around very slowly and cools it gradually while frothing it up for a long time. But we don't have time to do that. So we're going to take some ice, and we're going to use an interesting bit of physics to lower the melting point of ice and make the whole thing colder. How do we do that? We add salt. And so the salt mixed up with the ice is going to disrupt the structure of the ice crystals, lowering the melting temperature and making the whole thing colder. So, as this cools down, let's add our ice cream mix to that. And we're going to give this a bit of a mix. So now we're ready to have a taste. Let's crack it open, see if the ice has managed to cool the ice cream all the way down to a nice temperature that'll allow it to warm up to that so-called sweet part where all of the flavors react nicely on your tongue. Let's see. Okay, we've got a bit of frozen stuff on the edges. Let's give it a go. Oh, very sweet. That's beautiful. So at first, it took a moment for the ice to melt, but then I could feel the flavor just being released. So let us know how your ice cream tastes in the comments below. See how well it tastes at different temperatures if you want to measure that and see if that variable makes a difference in your experiment. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more videos, give us a like, share with your friends, and we'll see you next time.